Darvin, and this is my graduation speech. Alright, so, in 4 years, growth has been a consistency. In the fall of 2012, 300 of us gathered, scattered within different courses. New faces and new personalities in a newfound high school reality. Some of us had been familiar with each other due to middle school, but it was like a new playground, new rules, a whole new phase. But just like seasons, these 4 years have flown by in the blink of an eye. Biology labs, basketball games, lunch periods, and inside jokes all wrapped into distant memories. College acceptances, renewed licenses, and choices for the future being the center of our attention has come quicker than we expected. First day of senior year came faster than the snap of two fingers. Then I quickly found myself already looking for a fly tux for prom. Time flies. Maturity levels have skyrocketed for some of us. Some of us still in disbelief that in a few months we'll either be on a campus a few minutes away from here or on a campus a few hours away. Part-time jobs have become a factor in our schedules and final projects are being assigned. Aside from this new ending to our classical lives, I've taken a step back and have put this all aside. Had we not attended this big school, we wouldn't have met the infamous Mr. White. We wouldn't have been able to witness talented athletes make us proud in those playoff games. We wouldn't have a newfound pride in the color purple. We have had some of the most important moments of our lives amongst one another in the vicinity of the walls of Classical High. I think this is why some of us are finding it hard to end this chapter and say our goodbyes. In 4 years, friendships have been built, discarded, put to the test, and strengthened. Student-teacher bonds have been built, our athletes, mock trial team, NAACP Youth Council, starring my boy Noel, and beyond have given their all to make the name of the school and the reputation of all of us as strong as it is today. Classical is like a roller coaster with various loops, but as we write the final sentences in the final chapter of our time here, I hope that each of you have gained the same positive, life-changing, and everlasting experience that I have. Thank you.